at the same time that our parents are needing a little bit more help. And so this is a song that came out for my father. His name's Frank Giroux. He worked for the Boston Edison Company for 42 years. And he raised pretty much all of us, you know, at least me, because I'm the youngest, on his own. And he did such a great job with us. We all like him so much, you know, one of those deals, right? And so I finally got him a song, and I had to present him the song. Not the most poetic title you ever heard in your life. It's called People Get Old. And if someone said to you, they were like, hey man, I wrote you a song, it's called People Get Old, you'd be like, really? That's the one you're going to, you write songs every day, and that's the one you're going to give me, right? But he was super nice about it. He's not mad at me, I don't think. No, but he's approved the song. He has agreed that a lot of these tendencies listed in the song are actually part of his life. So there you go, here's a song called People Get Old. Someone said he's wasted on the young, spilled every last drop of time that summer in the sun.
Turn it.